the table.
Okay. Where's okay? Four knives and one.
I didn't lay this down.
Where are your other cards at? Right there? Right. How do I know that? Because I gave you back an 8 and 3 9s. You stupid bitch. You gave, I didn't give you shit else.
You gave me back
an 8 and 3 9s.
How many cards on the table right here?
I don't fucking care. You have 1,000 cards in your goddamn neck. You're gonna put that shit out.
Am I gonna be playing?
I gave you five cards back. I don't believe you.
These are the cards
I
you
don't believe you.
Matt, these are the cards that you just handed me.
I don't believe that.
I don't believe that.
What do you
mean?
I know what I gave you.
Where did I get that?
You have 1,000 fucking cards in your deck. You cut bullshit 8 times in a row.
Listen to me. Think about this. Why would I lie about it?
That's bullshit. Dude, I handed you in card by card. 1, 2, 3, 4. Three nines.
Then how do I have 5 cards?
You know the wicked witch.
I don't know.
I'm telling you, I did not pick up. I set down my deck and picked up the cards that you handed me. I picked them up to look at them because I know that I laid down 4 9s. I know for a fact. I'm not bullshitting. I laid down. You picked up more cards than the 4 that I laid down. There were more cards on the middle of the table. You picked up my cards and then miscounted and gave me.
She was 8.
You gave me back.
She put 2 8s down.
She put down 2 8s. These are your 2 8s. There, take those. You just made a large
spectacle.
I knew I was wrong. I knew that I was
wrong. This motherfucker says spectacle.
I knew that I was right during that.
Okay, it's fine. In the end of it, you still suck at this game. I don't fucking care at this point.